So what you saw me doing a few minutes ago was tracing out the segments of the legs. These are the lower pieces of what will ultimately become an L shape, and these are the upper pieces. There are four total, two on each end. What I was doing earlier was searching for the straightest grain I could find. I don't want, especially in these two pieces, I want the straightest grain. What would be called riff milled, if possible, or riff sawn. And this was the closest I could get to it. You don't see any arches or any crazy pattern here. In the top of the table, that'll be great. But in this, not so much. You want it straight and unassuming, and you want to make sure that it's not going to warp or move much.
Thank you.